Have the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre is based on the true story of the serial killer, Ed Gein. Gein, who lived in Wisconsin in the 1950s, was known for exhuming corpses from graveyards and using their skin and bones to make furniture and clothing. The movie takes inspiration from Gein's crimes, although it is not a direct retelling of his story.